It's going to be a blend of dance and rip-tickling comedy on Jhalak Dikhla Ja this week for arriving on the show are the extremely funny male members of Team Humshakals, Saif Ali Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh and director Sajid Khan. With promotions of the movie going on in full swing, the most popular Jhalak Dikhla Ja on TV will give the movie the perfect platform to promote their flick to the larger audience. Humshakals has already been generating a lot of buzz, mainly because of the triple roles that Saif, Ritesh and Ram Kapoor have essayed in this movie, making it a first in the history of Indian cinema. Interestingly, one of the triple avatars also happens to be the female versions of Saif, Ritesh and Ram Kapoor. On the sets of Jhalak, apart from being the special guest, the trio is also expected to whip up a laugh riot with their innate scenes of wit and humor. And mind you, all three are experts at it, having hosted and cracked jokes at multiple award functions. We wonder if we would get to see the female version of Saif and Ritesh on the show. Now that would be fun. The episode featuring Saif, Ritesh and Sajid will be shot in a day or two. So are you ready for this? If yes, then hit the like button and leave your comments below. Also, subscribe to Telebuzz for more daily television updates.